Where the hell are you even coming from? So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
He asked me to step in.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
How is your mother?
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here, for both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart, is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me.
Batgirl recognized. Authentication failed. Please try again.
I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice.
We're gonna need more than that for the analysis.
I need help!
Clayface, if you're in there, stop this! Enough clay. Clayface? Can you hear me? A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. Clayface, why are you doing this? That should do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?
You're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
Copy that. Thanks.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice.
Yeah.
drones are only scannable when they're docked. So wait for them to stop, then scan them. Yes, that's a good scan.
Clayface, is that you?
Officers, please respond to Coventry and Croydon. There's been reports of suspicious activity.
Coming at ya!
No room for error with this one. Make sure.
You ain't ready for this, bitch!
Let's do this. Don't mind if I do. Take that. You need to step up your game. Clayface? Can you hear me?
Thanks for saving me!
new evidence to the board.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
The spate of large animals.